hopefulness in my heart, I told you then that with Lucifer's aid we might look forward to it.